sense Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
Understood. Thanks.
Probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood. The problem is Gordon ain't a team player.
Yeah, how's he expect us to survive on a cop's salary?
Somebody ought to lay boots to him. Show him how we do things in Gotham.
Sign me up for that.
But if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Supposed to be guarding a crime scene, not gathering. No wonder the bat got the drop on him.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Line
7, please.
Delta 6-1, line 7.
Hilarious! Yeah! Kick his ass!
Sir,
give it to him,
Jimmy!
Oh, yeah! Right in the jaw!
won't be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way. Stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Alright, listen up. While you chokers were playing cleanup crew at Blackgate, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million of them. And for those of you who ain't too good with the math, that means we all retire.
Walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in evidence lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, alright? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Oh!
Deal with this problem. If I don't give this bastard what he wants, he'll send the tape to the press.
Outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait. for real.
Shouldn't you be searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you heard? Brandon made a deal with Black Mask. They're trying to kill the Bat and collect the bounty.
You gotta be kidding me. Gordon know about this?
Probably, but what's he gonna do?
You just crossed the line! Back!
Disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
Grabbing my feet!
Ain't it right for you? Yeah, Lex.
come to turn it in.
To the infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it. I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door. The disruptor should allow me to get past this gate.
They're gonna let us out, or we'll make our own way out!
This thing's such a bad crystal!